Tell us what we're doing.
We're checking the hatched guinea eggs.
You think there's a lot?
Yeah.
Style, can you lift her up for us?
Ooh. I mean, they're still damp.
Can't touch one?
Yeah.
Everybody, it's Brad here on Nelson Ridge Farm, sitting on an ancient hay mower. You can see the mower, the teeth over here used to be the wheels. Man, this thing was rough, but I kind of like it up here in the field. This is our dove field. Today I'm going to be working on some hickory. If you watched the last video or so, I pulled some hickory up out of the weeds and then brought them out in the field where we just did the hay, so it's nice and clean. And I'll be able to buck those things up, and then we'll eventually just pile all those scraps back up into a pile, and it'll be all right. So I appreciate everybody coming. Welcome back to all of our old friends, and welcome to our new friends. And let's do some hickory. I appreciate y'all watching. Thank y'all. right, I'm really, really hot. It's about 95 degrees out here. I'm going to take a break, fighting this old hickory's tough, as y'all know, but it's going to be worth it. I'm going to take a break, probably change shirts, and come back out when it's a little bit cooler. Whew! All right, everybody. It's the same day. I never came back and worked too much. I did clear a little bit of the brush. It's easy to pull those, just chop the tops off and just pull them up there into a little pile, which we move with the tractor. That'll be easy. So I got a lot of bucking done, and then I got a lot to go. So we'll keep on working on the pile. Appreciate everybody watching. Thank you very much. And please like the video and subscribe to the channel. And we'll see you next time here on Nelson Ridge Farm. Thank y'all.